as a professional graphic designer, you would know that showcasing your work using mockups is the best way to showcase what you've designed. One of the best websites that I use to showcase my work is unblast.com. But if nobody has ever showed you how to use mockups,
why show me how to do this?
It's a very big problem. When you land on unblast.com, you're going to search for book, and then unblast.com is going to give you selective design resources that you can use for mockup fonts, templates, icon, graphics, etc., which is going to save you a lot of hours when you are looking for mockups. After searching for a mockup and picking one or deciding that you want one, for example, let's use this example with a free small book mockup that I want to show you. You're going to select it and open it up. Sometimes these mockups open directly on unblast.com. Sometimes they move over to their own website. So when you scroll down, look for a link that would say download or free download. So we're going to click where it says free download. And then it opens up the mockup on the side. Then you click free download again. And then it moves over to where the designer of this mockup has laid it, or where they've created this mockup. So you're going to scroll until you find a download again. Like this one, it shows you that it's a freebie, and you can click on download and then it will start downloading. And then it shows you that the download will start automatically. All you do is to wait until it shows on your downloads on your computer, like it's showing there. And then you know that it's sitting at your downloads. Great stuff. It has downloaded as a zipped file. That's perfectly fine. So now you're going to start uploading it to a platform where you're going to convert it and add your mockup. I like using the Photopea website. It is an online editor, a free version of Photoshop. It's called photopea.com. I'll link it in the description below. And then you're going to get a dashboard and the landing menu. You're going to be using the one that is open from computer because you have a file that's sitting on your computer that you want to use. So you're going to click open from computer. And then you're going to go find the zipped file. You don't need to extract it. You can just select it as is, as zipped, and you click open. And load to Photopea. So be patient, because sometimes it does take a while for the file to be loaded on the editor. Great stuff. That zipped file has four sources on it, and it lands on the small book mockup. You can absolutely go and have a look at the help documentation, how you should use it, because the designer has rules and ways that he wants you to use their free mockup. And you can have a look at the license of the mockup, and then you can look at the PSD first tab. It has a yellow background, but we're gonna go back to the small mockup where it landed, because that's where we want to work. How Photopea works: it works with layers of the PSD file that you've loaded. So the landing layer is the one that says this comes from MrMockup.com and it's locked. We don't need to use this one. We want the layer that says book, and maybe the layer that says nails, and maybe the layer that says background. So if you see an eye, it means the layer is visible, and with an arrow, it shows that there's more to this layer than what you are seeing. So you can click on the arrow to have a look at the rest of the layers that are below the book layer to start tweaking and editing and making it your own. So the book layer is where we're going to edit and add our own image. And luckily, the designer of this tells us, add your image here. It tells you this is where you need to add your image. Add the checkered box where it says your image here. You're going to move your mouse and double click over there where it says your image here, so that it can open up the designer's image and he shows us how it should look like. Click hide the example, and then he says add your image here. So we're gonna go and find our image. and add it to the mockup. So you just drag it from wherever you've created it from. So maybe you've created it from Canva or Adobe, doesn't matter. You just add your own image of your book and then press Command S or Control S on Windows to change it to a smart object. And it's updated, and then you can go back to your small book mockup to have a look at how it looks like. But if you want to change the book mark, you can go to the overlap and double tick where it says color, and then you can change the overlap of the bookmark to whatever color you want. Gets updated. And if you're done with the book, you can click and close the book and you can open the nails. Say for example, we want to change the color of the nails. You want it to be yellow and it matches the book, and that's how you change the nails. And if you would like to change the background, the layer for the background is showing as well, and then you can make the background changes of the book to whatever you want, and or you could make it black if you want it that way, and then you click OK and you change it like that. And after you're done and you're comfortable and you're happy, you're gonna go to File and you're going to export this image either as a PNG, JPEG, whichever format that you want, and then you pick it. So you could rename it, you could change the width and the height. And usually when you change the width and the height, it doesn't pixelate and it becomes smaller, and then you click on save, and then it's saved on your download. If you want to watch another mockup video, go to this video that's on the screen right now. Thank you so much for joining me today. Like, share, we'll see you with our next video.